Alright, greetings to peace people. Welcome to episode 118 of my gameplay commentary for Horizon Forbidden West, The Burning Shore. This is yours truly, Bionic and San Francisco. Oh wow, apparently not. Well, that's not nice. Whoa! Sorry about that, folks. That twice Aloy was Aloy fell in the ravine. What the heck is this place that what a fight. But experience really tramples
like a Sunwing, but the crest on its head's different.
Before the tower went up, we used to see them diving off the coast all the time. Close to the tower. Last time I was there, I didn't get very far in.
Why?
Find a way.
So episode 118, folks, is being brought to you by. Episode 118.
There's some kind of machine. Gross.
Haven't seen that before. Kinda looks like an egg.
It hatched a machine!
We got them all.
Those eggs. Okay. Those definitely weren't here last time.
Why would I let them hatch? You know, I would put Aloy in danger. Alright, let's go back to focus.
Those eggs are everywhere.
Yep, I've got a feeling we're about to find out what laid them. Let's move in. Carefully.
What the heck is that? Are those white moths?
The machine's resistant.
Whoa! Big ugly machine alert!
We'll have to deal with it to get into the tower.
Let's see what you got then.
You're on. Make your move.
Down it goes!
Laying more eggs.
The more the merrier, I guess. Let's get this done. We got them all.
Oh, damn.
Whoa, we've got a jumper.
Too many friends. Too many friends.
Whew. Down it goes.
Yeah. Good fight. Come on. The entrance I found is this way.
Wow, they're not so I commend the Horizon team for really doing a good job creating more. Got it. No, creating more machine. And that's a big problem, the bile duct. Because it will really requires Aloy to kill this frog-like machine in a manner that will not detonate the bile sac.
Aloy, shall we continue? Later. Doubt that machine was the only one of its kind. Feels like every day there's something new that's trying to kill us. I know the feeling. Through here. Just gotta get across. Think you can make it? Watch me. This is as far as I got. I couldn't find a way to get further up. Let me take a look around. Fugitive, I need to know who we're dealing with. It can't be a coincidence that he and my people are both at Starlight Rise. His name's Walter Longo. He's a Xenith. It's what the Quen would call a living ancestor.
A living ancestor? But that would mean he's been alive for centuries.
So this Gwen, this lady does not know and does not recognize Aloy being a descendant of another living ancient, or an ancient, which is Elizabeth Sobek.
What were you gonna say?
So the other Quen I met, they recognized me. I look like one of your ancestors, but I guess since your diviners are gone, none of your people here made the connection.
Oh yeah, those of us left are just sailors and soldiers.
Well, there you go, Seika. Thanks. Think you could get that vent open? Better get closer. Try again. Whoa. If I time it right, I think I can grapple to that vent. Too far away. She fights machines, and she has fancy moves.
Well, in all honesty, I was not really looking for that.
Wish you'd come along earlier. Might have gotten more done by now. I bet you must be pretty important to your tribe. I grew up an outcast, actually. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm better off without them. And from what I saw back at the settlement, maybe you would be too. I am one of the chosen people, not some weak-kneed sailor who abandoned ship when the seas get rough. Okay, never mind.
Oh, she thinks Aloy abandoned ship.
Shortcut. I'll find another way over. Huh?
I think we're almost at the top.
Then we can find a way to shut the tower down.
You think it's not gonna be easy, girl?
Sounds like the tower's found another target.
Well, maybe let's just
power
let
it... another machine. Can't wait to shut it down.
Yeah, but come on. Maybe it's the thing that's protecting. Well, usually, folks, when there's a save point, you know, HSTF.
Made it. This definitely looks like something Laundra would have built. Whoa. Okay. But how do we stop it when part of it's way up there? Let's take a look around.
Find something?
Maybe.
And there's a power source right there.
Unlike my former colleagues, I once depended on you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire at us. Get to cover. How are we supposed to stop this thing? Let me scan it. I'll draw its fire. It's got a power core on the back. I gotta get there to destroy it! Over here! Hurry!
Just hold on, girl.
Got it! sounds intense.
Intense is an understatement.
Well, that didn't go exactly how I thought it would.
It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight Rise, right?
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister and the living ancestor you're after. But I should probably report to the Admiral first, give him some assurance that we've made progress.
Okay. I'll meet you back at the settlement then.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
Zeke is not like other Quinn, that's for sure. And with the tower down, I could check out the area before meeting up with her. Maybe stock up on some resources while I'm at it.
Well, level 62. Well, that sucks.
There we go. Back to the skies.
Well, we can't walk away from this chunk. Right, I don't think that's important enough to warrant a Alright, as I've said folks, the only thing that I'm gonna focus right now for the new game plus are stealth and Apex Tower Hearts. So we really need to upgrade this folks. I don't think Aloy will survive in the new game plus without trying to get this. Alright, we got the situation. Alright, it's time to appreciate the beauty of the burning shores. Is that what I think it is? It's a Horus.
This transmitter, there's corrupted data on it. It's linked to a flight path? Maybe if I follow its trail, my focus can repair the data. I should fly to the starting coordinates up in the air nearby.
The transmitter's flight path from there. Okay, I think my focus is repairing the transmitter data.
All right, we will continue this on episode
one. Signal's getting weak. Gotta get back on the roof. An audio log.
Barely made it back today. We were sent to extract data of great importance to Zero Dawn. Our mission. mission led us to this freaking bougie baby clinic in the hills. Why does a super weapon need info on embryo storage? Soldiers, civilians, we're being churned into biomass slushies for this?
Alright folks, we're near the end of episode 118. I'll just continue this on episode 119. If you love this gameplay, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel Bionic Hansen and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated to my latest gameplay uploads of this amazing game, Horizon Forbidden West.
Elizabeth knew it was the only way.
All right, that was interesting. And that I think covered a lot of the things in the map. Alright folks, as I've said, I'm going to end this episode and we'll just continue this on another gameplay, another episode, alright? Thank you everyone, God bless you all and stay safe out there folks. What the heck is that? Doesn't seem to be. Maybe that's the final spot for something. The fleet's end, huh? One capital. Slaughter Spine, Thunderjaw. Alright, interesting gameplay so far. Interesting episode. Alright folks, again, thank you everyone, God bless you all and stay safe out there folks.